Drag your MP4 video into iSubtitle. Drag your SRT caption file into the language bin to the right of the video in iSubtitle. You will see it appear in the bin as an English subtitle file. Check to see that the captions do appear on the screen using the iSubtitle playback buttons. Export this video with the subtitles. I'm going to choose 480 pixels, the smallest size. Once the export is complete, the video will be saved in your file with the file extension M4V. To play, open it up in QuickTime Player, go up to the View menu and Subtitles, and choose English. Now the subtitles appear in your video.